first day as a member of the 501st. It was hot. It was sandy. Chaotic. Nothing at all like the simulations on Kamino. Of course, that's pretty much the way it was for all of us, wasn't it? All that breeding, all those years of training. It doesn't really prepare you for all the screaming or the blood, does it? Frankly, I'm still amazed we ever made it through the first hour. Never mind the first day.
Before they can report our position.
501st survived the crucible of Geonosis, emerging battle-hardened and ready for whatever the war would throw at us.